Ranveer Singh has very successfully made his way up the success ladder in Bollywood with his exemplary performances in his films. He is also rightly known as the powerhouse of Bollywood. While the actor is an open book when it comes to his personal life, there is one thing that many would not know. Did you know that Ranveer Singh's grandmother Chand Burke was a popular Bollywood actress? Yes, you heard it right. She reportedly started her career in 1946 from a Punjabi film, who later went on to become one of the most popular actresses of the Punjabi film industry. She was very popularly known for her dancing prowess and was called Dancing Lady of Punjab. She was given her first break in Bollywood by Raj Kapoor in a film titled Boot Polish. She later got married to Sundar Singh Bhavnani and had two kids, Tonya and Jagjeet. Although Chand always wanted her son to become an actor, he followed his father's footsteps to become a businessman. However, it looks like her dream was finally fulfilled by none other than her grandson, Ranveer Singh, who is one of the most sought-after actors in Bollywood today.